scatters when you play the beat, play the beat. A brainiac effect, son. Now press rewind. Welcome to Brain Squeeze Reactions, myself, Mark Hector. What we reacted to now? Jimi Hendrix. Why is that, you say? Why is that? Because we're on a journey of fucking rock discovery on Brain Squeeze Reactions. Normally I only do hip-hop. Now I've started opening up doors to these new fucking bands and artists that I've never fucking heard before, or I've only heard in fucking TV adverts and fucking films, and then I listen to the songs and I have a fucking heart attack. Yeah. Welcome to the channel. This is how it works, okay? This dude is full of energy, full of beans, full of excitement. That is the way I react on this channel. It's going to happen. If you don't like an F-bomb and a dude that dances around like a fucking maniac, then why are you still here? Why are you here when I'm about to play Jimi Hendrix and blow my fucking mind off, okay? I've done one song from Jimi Hendrix, which was the Watchtower one. Ah! Whew! Next on the list, Voodoo Child, and it's a live one in... I'm gonna say Maui? But that's probably not right. My live there in the 1970s. That's what we're going for. Common sex for love. It's not for hate. Haters go fuck oneself. Are you ready? Jimi Hendrix, Voodoo Child. I'm fucking ready. I'm not ready. I think I'm gonna die. Oh. Ah, look at me just sing. Oh. Oh. Woo! Ah, oh, why do I know that? I got like... Never mind, like a theme tune. Never mind. Ah, oh, come on! Oh, fuck off! Look at that! Imagine having that ability just to go, fuck you. That is the... Oh, oh, he's kicked off. Oh, fuck off. Look at the lady at the front, man, just living the dream. That fucking dude is murdering. Fuck, man! That cameraman is right in there! This is fucking insane! My female twin. Ah, come on, man. This dude is fucking murdering. Ah, I'm in fucking awe, man. Like, how do you make these noises? The drum. Oh, fuck off. For me, the bass player has just been the whole way. This is fucking insane. The noises. Oh my word. Come off it with this shit. Are you fucking kidding me, bro? Can you see? He hasn't looked at his guitar fucking once. Ah, don't end. Oh, you motherfucker. Oh my fucking God, where the fuck was this music, man? Where was this music? I recognise that first bit. I thought it was from a TV show, but it doesn't. It feels more fucking wrestling-esque. I'm sure that's in my head. I'm sure I've played that in a game. It might have been the theme tune to maybe a game. Yeah, like a PS1 game I've got in my head. Like, I try not to humiliate myself, but like WWF. That's what it feels like to me, but fucking way off with that. But the point is on here, this is fucking phenomenal. Different vibe in my body, though, a different vibe. This is just fucking brilliance, man, on the guitar, but not like a whole, you know, I'd say that a bass player is good as well, but just Jimi Hendrix. The fact he was barely looking at his guitar, at some points just fucking wandering about. Just wandering about, casually cameraman literally eating his fucking face at one point, and he's just like, yep, I'm just going to keep playing this fucking phenomenal music. Shit. Jimi Hendrix, Voodoo Child, slight return. I don't know what that means. That's the way I'm seeing it. Voodoo Child, slight return. But, oh, fuck me. Yep. More Jimi Hendrix, please. Thank you. Yes, thanks.